All right, so here we are with round one. I lost the die roll, which is unfortunate. And this hand is pretty sketchy. That said, there are some matchups that this hand is just going to demolish. Like, if he's playing mono blue, I really like this hand. So, I guess I'll probably keep it, but it's pretty iffy. Hopefully I can draw some spells. Ooh. Well, keeping is looking fairly good so far. Javelin Ears is certainly a good card against elves. I may be a little bit too obsessed with value, because I love Icacian Javelin Ears. Scavenger Folk. Interesting. Double Scavenger Folk. Of all the things that could have happened there, double Scavenger Folk main deck is not what I would have expected. But, okay. I guess he can kill some artifacts. Cloud Post. Okay. So the Scavenger Folk still have me a little bit confused. But the Cloud Post is sort of starting to make things clearer. I don't know. Regardless, I will get this Javelineer in here. And play Loyal Cathar War Falcon. I guess he just really has problems against affinity with the deck. That's at least a feasible reason for including Scavenger Folk. It could be that he's some sort of Sprout Swarm deck as well, which would make sense with the Cloud Posts. And if that's the case, then I probably should have killed one of these Scavenger Folk, but I figured I would rather wait. If he doesn't give me another target before the end of turn, I will go ahead and kill one of them. Interesting. Alright, well, let's see what happens. Okay. It just happens. Why not? I think I am going to attack with everything, including the Squire here. I know that I have the ability here to reset my Javelin Ears with Skyfisher and maybe get extra advantage that way. But I'm missing out on at least 2 damage to do that. So I'm not sure if it's worth it. Yeah, I'm not going to do that. I'll probably still reset whichever Javelin Ears is there, but I want to get the damage in. And we'll see if he has something relevant to add to the board at this point. Okay, so it's some sort of green Cloud Post deck, which usually indicates walls, so I'm going to play Journey to Nowhere. Flyers are obviously also good. And since he is the maybe I don't want flyers. That's kind of tough. I mean, he's going to have the 2-4 reaches, the Penumbra guys. So Squadron Hawk is bad in that context. But he also has Scavenger Folk, which is a little odd. Yeah, I guess since we're on the draw, we'll leave the Hawks out for now. And just take out a couple of, probably Doom Travelers. But certainly bringing the Hawks back in is something we'll consider for next game.